50 languages.
Eighty-one.
Past tense, 1.
过去时, 一.
过去时, 一.
To write.
写字, 书写.
写字, 书写.
He wrote a letter.
他写了一封信.
他写了一封信.
And she wrote a card.
她写了一个明信片.
她写了一个明信片.
To read.
读书, 看书.
读书, 看书.
He read a magazine.
他读了一本画报.
他读了一本画报.
And she read a book.
他读了一本书.
他读了一本书.
To take.
拿取收到吃用乘坐.
拿取收到吃用乘坐.
He took a cigarette.
他吸了一支香烟。他抽了一支香烟。
他吸了一支香烟.
She took a piece of chocolate.
她吃了一块巧克力.
她吃了一块巧克力.
He was disloyal, but she was loyal.
她对她不忠诚, 但是她对她忠诚.
他对他不忠诚, 但是他对他忠诚.
He was lazy, but she was hardworking.
他很懒, 但是他勤劳.
他很懒, 但是他勤劳.
He was poor, but she was rich.
她很穷, 但是她有钱.
她很穷, 但是她有钱.
He had no money, only debts.
她没有钱, 还有债务.
她没有钱, 还有债务.
He had no luck, only bad luck.
他没有好运气,还很倒霉.
他没有好运气,还很倒霉.
He had no success, only failure.
他没成功,还很失败.
他没成功,还很失败.
He was not satisfied, but dissatisfied.
他不满意,而且很不满足.
他不满意,而且很不满足.
He was not happy, but sad.
他不开心,而且很不幸福.
他不开心, 而且很不幸福。
He was not friendly,